let's start with the easy off first. So we clean the nails, prepare the nail beautiful and clean with cleanser. Now we're going to apply easy off Bake Coast. Easy off have vitamin infused, so it's nurture the nails and make the nail grow out natural and healthy. And so we're painting just really nice and thin, put in a light for 30 seconds. After the first coat, we're going to apply on the body guard to protect her nails, to have her nail grow out healthy and natural. And body guard, apply very thin coats on, just exactly like the easy off. The benefit of it is building the nails stronger and healthier. And again, we put it in for 30 seconds. Next, we're going to apply a color on, any color gel. So I'm putting on Beast Cruiser. It's a one of the beautiful pink summer color. Very nice and thin. With the product, you don't need to use a lot of products. And then clean extra if it's stick on the side. Put it back in the light for 30 seconds. Next coat, we put on another coat of the color. And let it wet. So we're gonna apply different color. We pretty much exactly gel color and the brush, so we don't have to change anything. The brush is very beautiful. As you can see, the color is very bright. And I'm designing the summer color design for her. So I'm using exactly the same. And the last one is I'm gonna use the darker. And I'm gonna use the detail brush to make the design. All right, so make it a little bit more fun. We're gonna add a little twist to it at the end. There you go. And then cure in 30 seconds. All right, so next thing that I'm gonna adding a little fun to this design, adding a little center. So make the center more fun, adding more to that, and then cure in 10 seconds. Finished with the top coat. Quick shine. It's very shiny, it's very beautiful, and it lasts up to 3 weeks. And back in the light for 30 seconds. The last coat, we're going to use 3-in-1 cleanser to clean up the sticky residues on top and finish. So we just put a little bit on it and here buff it off. It's very beautiful and shiny. And now I'm going to put on the cuticle oil with the tangerine scent. It's very wonderful. Nurture her cuticle and finish. This is your very easy summer color design. Thank you for watching and see you next time.